I'm thinking about sex, as I do sometimes, and I'm wondering something. I'm wondering how many pregnancies are intended by the man? How many pregnancies are wanted by the father, by the man? And how many are accidental, incidental, unintended, but the man just shrugs his shoulders or whatever? So it'd be interesting to know the percentage of how many pregnancies were intended by the man and how many are incidental. So opinions would be good. Thank you.